This is the setup for the first experiment in which we will use a strain gauge attached to a thin metallic strip to measure the elastic modulus of the steel strip. This thin steel strip is rigidly clamped at one end so that it is a cantilever beam, and a strain gauge is installed at some distance from the clamped edge such that it measures the bending strain. The strain gauge is connected to a strain indicator which directly gives you strain in microstrains, and now it is showing about 6 microstrains. We also have a ruler which is placed close to the tip of the beam so that you can measure the tip deflection. We have attached a pan to load weights. As soon as you attach the pan, the strain indicator shows a reading of 30 microstrains because of the weight of the pan. Now we will load the beam by adding weights to the pan in increments of 100 grams. As soon as you add a weight, the beam starts oscillating and you should wait till the oscillation stops to take the strain reading. Now the strain meter is showing a reading of 264 microstrains. You add more weights and you can see the beam deflecting. Now the beam has deflected quite a bit. Now we will remove the load one by one. And the beam recovers its original shape, and we will also remove the pan, and now the pan is removed and the strain indicator shows a strain of 6 microstrains.